Okay, yung vlog natin ngayon, hindi lang para kay Sandro, lahat ng mga tatawid ng atrenta anyos. Tignan natin kung meron tayong maibigay naman sa inyong payo, konting gabay. Nakasulat dito, on taking breaths, learn to slow down when you must. 30 years old, di ka nang papagod. Hindi totoo yan. Pursige mo yung trabaho mo.
Learn to slow down with
yeah, listen to your body. Don't burn the candle at both ends too much. But, you know, this is the time, if you're going to have to do that, this is the time to do it. Just really push it hard. Just make sure, like we've always told you, eat well, exercise, try to have a routine. It's the usual thing. But you will start to notice some differences in your body. I remember when I turned 30, when I was in my 20s, yung bilbil ko, dalawang tatlong araw lang na kaya kong tanggalin. Pagtawid ko ng 30, not so quick. So, you know, you have to make adjustments.
Well, this is my gift to you from Taylor Swift. Be more Taylor. And talking about Tell, she said, step back from social. Okay? I guess you're not going to follow that, but that's tip number one. And family values. Don't forget your morals, your core family values. I go with Taylor Swift, who says, say sorry all the time. Okay? Mother knows best, say sorry. Family values.
Well, you know, just always remember. I mean, of course, especially now that you're congressman, maraming stimuli. Rather, kung ano-ano pinagsasabi sa iyo, you know, it's hard to make a decision. Just decide for yourself that there are certain principles that you will not compromise. Basta you stick to that. You can compromise about anything else, pero meron talagang, you know, God, country, family, honor, duty, all of those things. We do not compromise those principles for anything. Life is a balancing act, and you must manage your time well. Do not let yourself get into the situation later on in life when you said, oh, I should have done that. I shouldn't have spent my time doing that other thing. I should have done this thing because it was more important. So think about it well. But of course, you know, you're a relatively young man and you're a bachelor. So you have to, I guess, as the English put it, sow your wild oats a little bit, get all this stuff out of your system. But first things first.
And when you make mistakes, don't worry about it, because Taylor Swift said, forgive your mistakes.
On crises and all of these things that suddenly come up, and emergencies and things that come up, I think, you know, you learned it from your parents, you learned it from school. Stay calm, don't panic. Think things through before you act. You have to do it very quickly. But you have to give yourself time to think. How many times have I told you, when something happens, it's an emergency or a crisis or some such thing, do not trust your first instincts. Use your intellect, and that will lead you right.
And when things don't go your way, keep trying.
Yeah, same thing.
I see.
See, Taylor says right.
Okay, on faith, relationship with God, don't forget to pray. The only thing I ask, Sandro Simon Vincent, pray, come join us for Mass every Sunday. You have to pray, you have to count your blessings, hijo. I know these millennials think they're better than God, but that's not true. One day you'll have a family and you'll realize the importance of looking up to a higher God. So just keep praying, count your blessings. And if that doesn't work, God will make you an offer you can't refuse. Okay. Godfather, I'm going to make you an offer he can't refuse. Okay, never mind that.
On relationships, choosing a life partner. Oh my gosh. All right, this is, just be a good guy. Don't even know. You're not settling down yet, maybe, or you are settling down. Just always show respect and yeah, always be dignified in all that you do. And
don't burn bridges.
Sorry?
Don't burn bridges.
No, that's not, never. Always try to do things in a nice way, in a dignified way. And you know, people are all important. Kahit na nag-away na kayo.
Even all, the pain, the love, by Taylor Swift.
Isn't the Taylor Swift. And I have my own present. It's not that the only Taylor Swift is the regalo. I have my own present for you. Because since you're practically a senior citizen, I found you this guide.
Okay. That's for lazy people.
It's in the mail. Read it well. It will help you.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Sandro.